unbelievable turn of events involving Sid Vicious and Rick Steiner. We know they were inseparable. You saw that, Mike, over this past summer. They were inseparable, riding the road together. In catering, they watched each other's back. When everything was falling apart, it seemed like this past summer, they were there for each other, and now it's all gone in the direction. They're going to do battle one-on-one Monday night on Nitro.
And if you think back just a week or two, when Rick Steiner was trying to even just get a word with Sid Vicious, at every turn, Sid would have nothing to do with it. And I think that really began the problem. Although the powers that be may have had something to do with that as well, with some of the matchups that they've been coming up with here in the past couple of weeks in World Championship Wrestling.
Well, we have seen Rick Steiner and Sid Vicious on the opposite side of the ring from each other on a couple of occasions. The powers that be came around. They just laughed it off. They never locked up. They never tied up. Never exchanged the first punch. And now they're going to have to, and they probably aren't complaining about it. There's a lot of heat there.
We certainly saw that Thursday on Thunder, as the highlight package just showed. That match is set for this Monday on Nitro as well, in addition to the four tournament matches. What a Nitro it's going to be.
Where are dogs at? Where are they at? Yeah, let me speak on this. Orale! Arriba la raza! Oh, yeah, you know the filthy animals we eat like Sunday morning, but more important than all that, we are body bags.
Cheddar cheese? What is he talking about?
Cheddar cheese?
I never understand what Conan's saying. I just don't speak that lingo.
You will never be a filthy animal. Well, and no, you cannot have access to those tapes from the kid cam. I saw you trying to broker a deal with the animals.
Sheesh, would you sheesh?
Yeah.
Whoa!
You want all the Tory outtakes. That's what you want, pal.
Is that our last name?
It's Tory Wilson.
Oh. Silver King and Dandy get a shot at wrestling's highest tag team prize. I can't believe he screws that off without me. We'll edit that out. August 10th.
Oh, it's too late. It's WCW Saturday night.
Oh, wait a minute. Kidman up top. No. Shoulder high. Dandy. No, he got him anyway. Kidman, an incredible athlete. Go behind. Wait a minute. Kidman wide open. No, the right hand of Dandy. Just took out his old partner. Gut-wrench up top. Kidman with a face jam. Just one counter after another. Lateral press hooked the far leg. Got the one count on Dandy. Tag made to Conan, the K-Dog, the legal man. Kidman, baseball slide escape. Walked into that.
Oh. Spiked him with the DDT, did K-Dog.
World Tag Team Championships on the line. Face the trap kick coming up from the K-Dog.
Yeah, what if the Filthy Animals add the World's Heavyweight Championship belt to the World Tag Team title? Talk about a faction in World Championship Wrestling that would take over. And Kidman is just, well, if you think about it, just a couple of matches away from being the World's Heavyweight Champ.
Talk about a post-pay-per-view party. Oh, man. If the Animals have the World Tag Team Championship and the Heavyweight Championship in their camp, that's a party I want to be at.
We do know one thing. Kidman's road to the World Heavyweight title has to go through Brent the Hitman Hart this Monday on Nitro. And when you look at that matchup on paper, it might look like Bret Hart would have a distinct advantage. The years as World Heavyweight Champion that Bret Hart has under his belt. The high-profile matches that Bret Hart has been in through the years. But think about the Filthy Animal. Think of the backup that Kidman has, and that certainly evens the score, in my opinion.
Wow. You think so?
I think it evens it up. I think it puts Kidman on an even footing with Bret Hart. We'll find out Monday night in Little Rock.
The hot shot into the top rope from Dandy on Kidman. There's that right hand. If Dandy and Silver King come away with the World Tag Team Championship, this will not be the first time Dandy has worn gold in pro wrestling. It will be the first title in World Championship Wrestling. Double leapfrog. Kidman. Hip toss from Dandy. Dandy into the rope. Hip toss by Silver King and Dandy. Landed right on.
How about that? Took his own tag team partner. Tossed him down for extra impact with the move. That Conan's going to appreciate that, that move from Silver King, ultimate dishonor, spitting right in the face of Kato. Oh, they sandwiched it.
I mean, two stiff back kicks, one in the back, one in the chest, and Kidman kicked out at two. How on earth?
Hey,
my friend.
Don't put get your hands on Mickey J, you're going to lay down the law to Silver King.
We saw Silver King Thursday night on Thunder just wide-eyed, gape-mouthed at how quickly LaParca had picked up the English link. Oh! Kidman's not going down. Right hand, that one did. The headbutt dropped Kidman.
Well, Kidman in trouble here, making his way to the wrong corner. I think that Kidman is out on his feet. He's one of the animals. Eddie Guerrero up on the ring apron. Not a smart move by Eddie. That just allowed Silver King and Dandy to continue to dish out pain and punishment to Kidman.
Monday night, the World Heavyweight Championship Tournament will continue. Chris Benoit and Scott Hall, Buff Bagwell and Jeff Jarrett, Kidman and Bret Hart, the total package, and Sting, the eight men standing in the tournament. We will narrow it down to four after Monday Night Raw.
Plus factor in Sid Vicious against Rick Steiner. AC Jazz versus Spice when the Nitro Girls collide for the first time. Norman Smiley in a hardcore match against the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Plus we're going to see Vampiro and the Misfits in a handicap tag bout against Berlin and the Bodyguard. There's something for everybody this Monday on Nitro.
Tag made. K-Dog, the legal man, opening up on Silver King. One of the cut. All the road through clothesline. Dandy tries to cut him off. No go. He's going to roll through on Dandy, too. Shoots Silver King into the rope. Conan. Leapfrog. Dandy. Oh, man. Conan. Mule kick and a face jam. Down goes Silver King. Dandy in. Leapfrog. Oh, can't take it. Short power bomb from Kidman. And he just put Silver King out.
Great timing. Oh, filthy animals. It's all about timing. And there's the tequila sunrise hooked on by Conan.
The Filthy Animals will retain the World Tag Team Championship. That's going to be a party tonight. And Monday night, the tournament continues. The Battle of the Nitro Girl, Jimmy Hart in a hardcore contest. Sid and Rick Steiner. Don't miss Nitro Monday from Little Rock. For Hollywood Night today, I'm Scott Hudson. See you Monday on TNT.